Yeah.
I'm a hustler, baby. I'm a hustler, baby.
I know heartbreaks, setbacks. Bitch, if I crap out, I'm sure I'ma get back. I've been through the ups and downs.
What's up, y'all? Your girl, Dream Dog, Green Light Gang. Okay, this is 50, Dream. I had to take a little time off to work on my flow, my delivery, how to come heavy with the metaphors, you know, but to take my craft more serious. And I feel like now I got it and I'm unstoppable. That's it.
Make money when shit hit the fan, we'll take money. Southside.
Yo, what's up? It's Coyle Ray, Green Light Gang. We in Rolling Loud, New York. This is 50, period.
When it comes to being a woman in the game, we know you're very, very transparent with what you're going through. But at the same time, you hold your head high. How important is that to you for all the young girls, for all the older girls looking at you?
Self-love is everything and confidence is like key. You feel me? You know, no one could tell me about myself. I feel like that's what got me here today. And if you just stick to that, I feel like anybody capable of doing what I could do, you know?
Yo, this the kid Flip the Neuro, man. You rocking with This Is 50, man. Shout out Green Light Gang. Let's get it. Yeah.
You're blessing Rolling Loud right now. Talk to us.
I feel good. You know what I'm saying? I'm about to fuck it up. I'm back in New York, so we about to go crazy. You know what I'm saying? I'm a Brooklyn baby, so you know how that shit go.
Good battle, Green Light Gang. This is 50. Ayo, 50. Call me, man. I want to be in one of them things, man. Call me. I need to be there. And T, I need to be there too. It's a good actor. Come here, T. Dot. I need to be in one of them things, and T, I need to be in one of them things, 50. You heard me here, I'm asking, here live and direct. Creep out.
What you're doing for the culture, what you're doing for us, New York, you're standing for New York.
I mean, I'm just one of us. I'm just one of y'all. I'm one of us. Like, that's all I got. I'm one of them. I mean, I'm just us.
What's up, y'all? It's K Kilo. You know I am the first lady of Billion Dollar Baby Entertainment / G-Unit. You know I fuck with G-Unit. But listen, for real. It's a whole lot of Green Light Gang shit going on right here. I love This Is 50, and I'm here, I'm feeling good, Rolling Loud, New York 2021, let's go. Huge moment for me last night. My OG Fifth, he brought me out at the end of his show, you know, to close it out, and I was out there, I got to walk the motherfucking catwalk, make the crowd scream 2 or 3 times, introduce myself, then they cut my mic off, but it's all good, it's all good, because guess what, they still know who the fuck Kilo is, and who else got brought out by 50 Cent.
Hey, yo, this is Party Fontaine. I'm here with the Green Light Gang on This Is 50. Stop playing.
Talk to us about the music. I mean, you're a legend at this point, from your writing to what? Talk to
you. You know, I feel like that's my purpose. I feel like everybody got their purpose. And I was given a gift to be able to touch people through music, song, lyrics, you know what I'm saying? So I'm just trying to walk in that. I'm trying to walk in that purpose.
Green Light Gang, what's good? This is 50. It's your boy J.I.K. The Dawn, and I'm here rocking with y'all. Check me out.
You so focused, because you've been super focused. What's the mentality behind that?
Not having anything, falling off, losing everything, you know, knowing what it feels like to not have anything. That's not a good feeling.
I just put a new single out with Pharrell. It's called Green Juice.
Fire.
The Neptunes produced it, so that's going crazy. We dropped the video for it the same day, so that's out right now. Y'all got a lot to look forward to. New music, new art, new fashion, new style, new swag.
Oh, you already know it's your boy Dave East. This is 50, Green Light Gang, Eastside. Shit.
Talk about you. What about you has the streets in the palm of your hand? Because we love you. Regardless of what you do, we're loving you.
It ain't made up. You could come touch me, feel me, meet me. I'm the same way. Same shit you hear in my music. I'm the same person. Like, it's not a, I'm not a character. I'm not like putting on an act. You know what I mean? So I think it's just authentic.
Somebody got one with me?
And I think the streets always
you got one with me?
Always relate to that.
Hey guys, I don't know, so it's a girl Shensia with the Green Light Gang. Shensia, keep it blessed.
My album is coming soon, my debut album. It still has culture in it, but also it gives you a taste of where I actually want to be too in the future, because you know, I will always represent my country, but I want to take this on a different level.
What up, y'all? This is DJ Drewski, Hot 97, the movement, heavy hitter DJs. We are live from Rolling Loud. Shout out to This Is 50. You know it's the Green Light Gang, the movement. Bow.
It's very important. It starts with, you know, just being humble and knowing that, you know, just like you could be up, you could be down. And also just having the intelligence to know that you don't know everything.
Make money.
I was just talking to him earlier. For him to go from a Disney actor to what he's doing right now, Makai, please talk to us about that.
Hey, man, it's the journey, it's the progression, man. It's fun. Like we was joking about earlier, it's a totally different game. They'd be like, oh, you can't do that.
It's been like, a couple times. Like, wait, hey, what's happening
wait
there?
Wait, we don't re-raise the right kid.
That's not what happened. You totally flipped it on us. But hey, man, you know, that's just what happens. I'm getting older. You know, the roles I take on are more mature, and we get to take on more, you know, just serious matters and shit. And that's what's really dope about it. And I'm glad everybody's rocking with it. I'm glad everybody's really perceiving what we're doing. Starting those conversations.
Yo, Fifth, continue to keep doing cool shit. I love what you're doing always. Been a big fan, always in my top five. You know what I mean? Raising Canaan is the best show on TV right now. You know what I mean? And
Yeah. What's happening? It's Rob Banks. We out here. You already know. Rolling Loud, New York. Green Light Gang. We in this bitch. Big 430.
This is my favorite rapper, you heard. So this is an honor right here to be on 50's show, I guess. You feel me?
What have you taken from his career?
Shit, as much as I could. Shit, shout out to 50, you feel me? Give us a dot trying to used to watch that shit back to back. Back to back, you feel me?
I just feel like I've just been staying focused, you know? I got a great team around me and great family, you know what I mean? Real love, it's just the environment, you know what I mean? So I'm just staying focused so I can give it back to them, you feel me?
Hey, yo, what's up, man? It's King Kong. Shout out Green Light Gang. You know what it is, Bad Boy.
Yo, get money, it's your boy Busy Bank. Shout out, this is 50, Green Light Gang.
How do you feel performing on stage right now?
It felt good hearing people sing my songs, react to me, hug me, going on crazy. Some nigga jumped over the fucking, he went crazy. I ain't gonna lie, it's lit. I feel loved right now, I feel a lot of love.
Rolling Loud, Step Kicks, baby. How does it feel to be at Rolling Loud? Talk to us.
Man, I don't know, honestly, I just feel grateful, man. I got my brothers with me, so we none of us been in New York, and man, the subways are a motherfucker, that's what I've been saying, but nah, it's dope, man. I think like the culture's so different out here versus, you know, Houston, so, but just seeing all the Latinos out here is kind of crazy to me, and I'm very inspired by it, man. Shout out to New York.
What keeps you motivated?
Just, I don't have no fear in my heart, so like, I just love it. I'm loving life, like, I wake up, I see my homies smiling, I'm with my team every day. I'm living my dream, so why should I complain?
Yo, what's up, guys? It's Young Devin shouting out Green Light Gang on This Is 50. A lot of hard work. It definitely wasn't overnight. It was a lot of years of studio nights, you know, connecting with the right people and really just putting in that grind. So to finally start seeing the fruits of my labor slowly but surely is a great feeling.
What up? It's your boy, Armin Pentagon Family. And I'm chilling with the Green Light Gang. This is 50. We are Rolling Loud, baby. Love.
Talk to me about the feeling. Talk to me about being at Rolling Loud right now. You've shut down you've been truly representing for us here in New York. New York's own. New York's favorite right now. Talk to me.
Yo, this is a dope feeling. I never got to perform at Rolling Loud before. I never been to a Rolling Loud before. So, you know what I'm saying? This is really big. You know what I'm saying? Big festivals like this. And it's in my city.
Hey, yo, it's Ethan to Connect. Show some respect. I'll disconnect your head from your neck. Cut the check. And we rocking with Green Light Gang on This Is 50. Bow!
Life for the party of